A balanced ventilation system is extremely important. What it really consists of is fresh air coming in through the bottom of the roof assembly and moving out through the top of the roof assembly. It prevents heat and water vapor from accumulating in the attic. During the summer, you get radiant heat buildup. This basically heats up the entire roof deck, and it's essentially like putting the shingles in a frying pan. It accelerates aging by as much as 2 times. It also affects cooling cost by creating a lot of additional heat pressure in the attic. During the winter, you get issues with water vapor, and this is simply from occupancy, cooking, breathing, showers. A lot of that gets drawn into the attic as well, and if the roof's not vented properly, when the water vapor makes contact with the cold roof deck, the moisture condenses. They can delaminate plywood, water-soak insulation, which again would affect heating and cooling cost. It can also cause formation of mold and mildew on the underside of the roof deck. A balanced ventilation system eliminates all these problems by channeling the heat and water vapor out of the attic before they cause problems.